Didn't see there. Today, I think I'll start the day healthy. But why, you ask? How about I tell you? It's gonna be a good, healthy day. Obesity can affect about 30% of kids, and it can be fatal, so be aware on how to prevent things like this from happening.
You can get healthy in two simple steps.
First, to be active. Well, when you be active, you can prevent obesity, heart disease, and diabetes. The way to prevent these diseases is by exercising. Some exercise types are flexibility, which is stretching, aerobic, which is exercising and endurance, and anaerobic, which is short-term muscle strengthening. And let's say that you're a couch potato. You could do leg lifts. Like, when you're channel surfing, you could lift your arms and rotate. Like that. It'll burn in a little while. Or you could do jumping jacks. Or jogging in place. Any kind of cardio would do. It builds muscle. It really builds muscle, and it can prevent all the disease that we said. It helps depression, sleep, and body image. The second step is to eat healthy. What this prevents is the same diseases as last time, and cancer and hypertension, which is high blood pressure. The way to do this is, well, let me tell you a few reasons. One, to make a food chart. It's like where you mark the foods that you eat on a chart by, like, the days of the week. Or you could watch for bad food, like soda, candy, and fried foods. And watch for good foods, like fruits, veggies, and proteins, but not the high-fat kind. You could also use a food pyramid to tell how much you should eat of which servings every day. You can find those on any national website. Well, this accomplishes that you get more energy, you feel better, and you get more sleep. That's a big three right there. Well, I can't do any more from here. It's up to you to take these steps. I hope you'll heed my information, and I wish you a healthier lifestyle.